Halo. Halo Tain. Okay, let's finish Halo Combat Evolved. I don't have game fuel, but I have the second best flavor of Mountain Dew. That's just so fun. Let's go up one in brightness. There we go. Mountain Pine. 7 of 10. Which is gonna be the longest one? Is Halo 2 gonna be the longest one? No problem, Jimmy. No problem. React the weapon.
Look out.
Oh, fuck. Are you serious? It's starting me off with me losing. Okay. We're probably gonna die. Hold on. The Flexport. I don't know if that's a real company or if you're making a joke about flexing. I'm gonna wait for the punchline. Yep. Yeah, saw that coming.
Look out!
Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Fuck off. Fuck off. What do I do here? Okay, they're pretty weak. Oh, it is.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
I swear to God, if there's more fucking. Oh, fuck right off! with these last... The difficulty spike in these last few missions is ridiculous.
Located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time.
Mm.
I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
No. Is this many bullets? I need a pistol. I need the pistol. Pew pew. Thank you. back here. Get back here. Bitch.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Oh, fuck me. Douche, motherfucker. Alright, motherfucker, I'm coming down to shoot your ass. That's all I wanted to do. Alright. Not ammo. Okay.
Good. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target.
This mission is dark. See shit.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator. But you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it. The EMP blast should neutralize the generator, but it will also drain your shields and leave you vulnerable until they recharge.
I'm gonna get attacked.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Thank you. fucking robots are they? Is there anything? Anything back here? No.
Generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
You okay? Get over here. Oh, hello, you big. Next. Where'd you go? I know someone. Med pack would be nice. Yeah. No. No. Oh shit. Frag out. Ah! No. Bucks. My plasma grenade. I hide. I wait. Piss my pants. No. Okay. Fucking balls. They're everywhere! Please be a human corpse, a marine up here for me to steal some ammo from? Of course not. Fucking balls! Jesus Christ. Ew, fuck off! These little fuckers. Okay. Score. Par time. I wonder what my score is. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Yeah. No, are you I was further than this game. Come on, there was no checkpoint. Fuck you. Yeah. Whoa, bitch! Can I have a checkpoint, please, motherfucker? I'll focus on the baddies, not on me. Though I know I am a baddie. They fly now. These last, like, half, the last half of this game has such a ridiculous difficulty spike. This is so dumb. Like, I can't shoot those fuckers down. And there goes my HP. Cool. Yeah, okay, cool. Can't even move around the fucking corner because I'll just get blasted. I can't even shoot you. This is your... Fuck you! Off. Where can I go? This is fucking stupid, dude. Nothing on me. Get. just want to be done, man. I just want to be done now at this point. These things aren't fun to fight. Fire off. Stay the fuck down. I'm on one. Ew. I am not having a swell time. God, I just stop having so much shit. Come on, ghost. Get the fuck out of here. No. Actually, now the ghost is better. No. I can see. Yeah, we're playing like this for this little bit. These fuckers. Oh no, this is closed. This is shit. Go, 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 go.
Wait, we haven't destroyed the pulse generator yet. Find a banshee and fly to the location marked by the navigator.
I can't move, Cortana! Where's a fucking banshee? I don't want to play no more. Okay, yeah, of course. How much damage can they fucking take? Huh? Die! tired of this game. What you're saying is not heroic, though. This fun is more important. I don't know if some of this stuff would be fun on regular difficulty anyway, either. Especially the library would still be just annoying because it would be so repetitive. And this is also... really repetitive. I mean, if we really want to analyze it, we do things.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
That squads of Marines can't do. Like, handle all of this. Hello, Clay. But, like, I don't know. That's too. Like, why do you swarm me immediately, man? Why am I swarmed so fucking, like, right away?
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Like, you're not giving me time to... Like, what is... I'm completely surrounded. Where am I supposed to go? I fucking hate the rule of three. Oh shit, I smoked up the fucking... I want my pistol. No! I need my fucking shotgun. I want that. Shit. Fucking, I know where to go. I wanted to get rid of this thing. Go. Food's here, good luck, have fun, huh? Hitboxes suck ass in this game too, dude. But this is 2001. Legit, what was I supposed to do there?
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have abilities even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We need to find him, or his to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Yeah, of course, that totally makes fucking sense.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. We put down 1,200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn are still safe, even I can't do it without authorization.
Yeah, fucking course, sure.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. Energy readings show that she's still. Yeah, fucking course I killed. Yeah, fucking course. You know, I'm a super soldier. I feel like such a super soldier. Because there's no fucking shields, I can't go anywhere. I can't do anything. I can't. No one, these fuckers don't get off your ass. They just keep fucking chasing you. But there's no lock on, so I can't. They apparently have so much fucking health, way more than I do. Like, yeah, this is so cool. I'm having so much fucking fun. I swear to God. I love hearing the same dialogue 100 million fucking times. And I love how my rockets, they totally go where I fucking aimed. I swear to God, if he fucking actually... Why are you... Why the one time... You don't wanna go... Why aren't you going in the direction of my fucking mouse? Oh, does this one not go? This one actually fucking works like a regular vehicle. Of course it does. Any HP anywhere? Any med pack? No, of course not. Oh, yep. There it is. The devil. Let's see if I want to go. Me to go up. Okay. Retracing my steps. I guess I'm gonna get shot from a fucking banshee flying, whatever. Final run. This is the final mission? Is that your, will my pain suffering be over? Fucking steal. I don't wanna play no more. No, don't notice me! Fuck off! I gotta get up to there. Fucking hate this mission. No, go focus on the fucking Covenant. Fuck off. Get the fuck back. beans. Okay, I guess I can't go that way. Shotgun and rifle. Probably a horrible combo, but. Wait a minute, how. Actually, yeah, no, I'm not. That's better. How do I get up to you? All through here. Had to be the right way. Huh. Fuck you. Oh, it's locked. Pew pew, motherfucker! Shit. Swear to God, if I get attacked by somehow newly spawned in banshees, I'm gonna be pissed. Where you at? Come here. Come here. I wanna have a word. Apparently these things just have a bunch of fucking health. How? Tell me how. How am I'm hitting these shots. It's red. Fuck you. Where? Stop it. Next.
Get neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Fine.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
Still so much more missions.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. See, the coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost her. Ah! Was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. Yes.
I just run through this. I just don't want to be. I don't want to play no more.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship. head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Of course.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
I don't want to play this fucking shit anymore. I'm tired of this.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
I can't see shit. Apparently everyone focuses on me instead of, you know, I love it when games have the enemy instead of that clearly want to kill each other. But when the player comes by, the AI just decides, oh no, we're going to just focus all on him. I love that. That's my favorite thing in fucking video games.
Another way back aboard the ship.
It totally makes so much fucking sense. You're gonna go after the one man. You're gonna go after the one lone soldier instead of the group of fucking enemies. Apparently got enough to break the shield of a super soldier too. I totally feel like a fucking super soldier right now.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
How do I change this? How do I... gameplay? Can I not fucking... No, I'm done. I'm sick of it.
The Covenant network is... Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
No! Hopefully this camo lasts enough. Fuck it, of course not.
This way, towards the ship's gravity lift. copied it. It's still operational. That's our way back in. Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant BattleNet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle should be here. Corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Fucking hell.
We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
Fuck you.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Go. Somehow a grenade got there. No, there wasn't one thrown. I don't know if you saw, but I lowered the difficulty. I just want to be done. The difficulty spike for these last, like, few missions are just terrible. That's not supposed to be here. Oh, keys? I was gonna totally say that this is gonna be my guess as to what happened. Keys is gonna be fucking flooded.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do.
Oh, we just punch him.
It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Yeah, that's what I was, I had that feeling too. I can't always tell, because Call of Duty has it, where the enemies are most shooters. Now, of course, I'm playing this with the retrospective of today. The most shooters that I've played have it where The enemy is endless. And you gotta get from just checkpoint to checkpoint.
Captain, his vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
Oh, that wasn't the captain? I'm confused. I'm here.
Grab one of the escort banshees.
Peace. Fuck you again. Just ragging up those achievements. Gamer score on the rise.
Hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
Pull out!
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Okay, I gotta piss. So everyone can see my failure. Whoa. Boom. BRB. Fan cam. Whoa! Let's fucking finish this fucking game. Oh, man. First half of this game, I'd say 10 out of 10. I'd say first, like, 4 hours, 10 out of 10. This last half, fucking 4 or 3. at least trying to play it on the heroic difficulty. It's just not. I don't feel like a. The first half of the game, I felt like a super soldier, even on heroic difficulty. But this last half is not. Not making me feel like one. What does this look like?
To initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
But the music? Fuck you. The music is 10 out of 10. All the way through. Hold on, I just kind of want to just listen to this. Just Chief, just instead of rescuing the captain, headbanging in the hall. Okay, I see what they did with the level design, though, and I think it is. I gotta give them props. I think it is it's clever. It's a little funny. Ooh. There have from the flood onward, right? We've been going backwards through the whole game. Yeah, this is where we started the game.
Should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time. Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. almost too shocked for words.
We could have been friends, Guilty Spark. Sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless.
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming.
That's that early 2000s humor right there. And it still works.
Sentinels!
Hello! You guys can fuck off. Oh. Go that way.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Oh, here we go. Halo 3 customs? No. Jesus Christ, stop spawning! Stay dead. No! Damn it. Hello. Run away. Simple plan. I like it.
Engine room located. We're here.
Where you at, you bitch? I'm gonna shoot you.
Alert. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Oh.
Surrender the construct to me, or I will be forced to take you offline permanently. Oh, that's a good
idea. Hello.
Processing matrices are realigned.
Oh my Jesus Christ. Stop fucking spawning. It's the more. More. Yeah. They're fine. I'll just go walk through. How much do you like to drive the Warthog? Not at all. Vehicle sucked in this game. I don't know if you saw stuff. I lowered the difficulty because I got tired. The great aim missed. How the fuck did it miss? It was right in the fucking middle of it. Fuck this game.
Why do you continue to resist us,
McLaren? So where is the armory? Is it here? Nope. Possibly. Where the fuck am I going? Bottom floor? I have three regular grenades.
Word that it might be compromised?
Okay. You know, I can't really sprint, so I'm going at a nice steady leisurely walk. You know, with everything blowing up around us, yes. Chief don't care. Chief gonna go for the rest of the day. Fuck you.
Destroy this inside.
69 rounds.
Nice.
Probably change the title, but we're so close to the end.
Echo 419. Come in, Echo 419.
I'm lying to you all. This isn't on heroic anymore.
The Pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Foehammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at external access junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
Affirmative. Echo 419 going on station. Echo 419 to Cortana.
Hitchhikers may be a skip.
Destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now.
Activating final countdown.
My HP went bye-bye.
Negative, negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now.
Activating final countdown.
Ow, fuck off.
We can't make it on foot. We need a vehicle. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
Hold on. Hey. Watch this, gamers. I love my final mission set pieces. Is that what they say in the lore stuff? This is a 1 kilometer long dip. God, driving fucking sucks in this game. Excuse me, I'm right here!
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route.
1.4 kilometers. This is a 3 kilometer drive, dude. Cortana. Uh-oh. Hold on. We gotta pause our escape because the controls for this fucking vehicle suck ass. But here's the thing with the Warthog stuff with the controls for the steering. They have the what you call it? The Banshee. Uses WASD. This is the only vehicle in the game that doesn't. I fucking hate this.
That's the ship. Move. We need to get aboard now.
I guess I'm not. Timer is below my is covered by a webcam. I have 1 minute. Bro, they're my besties. They want to come with.
We're cutting it close.
Here we go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
It broke in. It broke it did.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
Awfully cocky there, writers, thinking you're gonna have a sequel, huh? They must have known they had a banger. I would have hated playing this fucking game in 2001. If I were old enough to have played it in 2001, I would have fucking hated it because of the library mission. I would have fucking hated it. 100%. Yeah, I would have hated it. I could have had every level completed on heroic, but no. The last three missions had to be a bitch. No, the last two. When did I switched missions. I switched to easy here. On keys. Keys, this was a real bitch. The Ma, I think the Ma actually would have been fine on heroic. I did library and two betrayals on heroic, yeah. I didn't switch to easy until keys. And it was just honestly because I wanted to be done. If I had the, like, the game was, if the story of this game had aged better for my tastes, yeah, that's the right way to word it, I think I would have, taken my time with keys, but this is it is very obviously a 2000s, early 2000s, late 90s sci-fi story. It's a story that essentially then gets done better. Like, this story here of what Halo does is essentially the story of the Mass Effect trilogy with the aliens just wanting to destroy the world. Destroy all civilization. Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. Mass Effect copied Halo, but Mass Effect did it better because Mass Effect gave time for this, had the time to tell the story. This is a FPS multiplayer, primary multiplayer shooter game in core concept. They don't have the time to tell this kind of story. It's a story Halo copies, but Halo extends it and does it better. Not saying that this is bad, but it is just, gotta remember, I'm coming in here playing it in 2024. Having played other games first. I said Mass Effect copied Halo. Am I stuttering? Am I misspeaking? Halo copied Halo. I did? Oops. Mass Effect copied Halo. Yes. But Mass Effect did it better. Because, right, that game came out 6 years after this one. And I'm playing this in 2024 after having played other games first. So it doesn't, for me, for my first experience with it, it doesn't hold up as well. Because I don't have the nostalgia. And, frankly, the lived experience, because I'm so young, of having played this game when it was new. Let's quit the desktop and let's give this a ranking. Did that in 8.3 hours. Let's go here. Games streamed 2024. Halo. CE. I'm gonna give it first half of the game, first five, six, up until the library. Now, the mission before the library was also where the difficulty spike started. That first mission before the up until from the beginning until halfway through, we'll just say halfway through, game was like a 10 out of 10. I would say 10 out of 10. But then they gave us the difficulty spike, and it was too sharp a degree of a difficulty spike for my taste. And the library was honestly one of the worst missions I have ever played in all of gaming. I really cannot think off the top of my head any other mission that infuriated me as much as that one. Now it's been a while since I've played a game with stories design with a story designed in the same way as Halo. Like I haven't played a Call of Duty and will not play a Call of Duty. But the last time I played Call of Duty, story was when they redid Modern Warfare, when they did the Modern Warfare reboot. That was the last time. But I really cannot think of from when I started playing Call of Duty games to when I stopped. That's really my only experience with games that have this sort of design. I can't think of a game, a mission that pissed me off as much as this one did, as the library did. I feel like we got inferences to some, we got references potentially to things, but they weren't really, I think, stated point blank. So as of right, I'm assuming, based on what that robot said, that bitch of a robot said, Master Chief has caused the end of civilization before by activating the Halo ring thing or whatever. I'm assuming that's what it sounded like. Am I wrong? I remember hearing that at the end of the library mission. Not Master Chief, the Forerunners? But the way he was talking to Master Chief, it sounded like he was saying Master Chief had... The way it was phrased, from what I'm remembering from last night, after my 2 hours of pain and torture of the library, I think it was actually closer to an hour, hour and a half, was that it kind of sounded like, to me, that Master Chief had activated it, but I'll trust your word stuff. I am stuck between a 6 or a 7. I think ultimately it has held up for a game from 2001. It has held up really well. Literally every FPS to this day is still designed in the same way as Halo Combat Evolved. A 6, yes, because that's how shitty the library is. The library is the worst mission I have ever fucking played in gaming. It is the worst. I fucking hate that mission. I am not someone that plays multiplayer, so I am not incorporating multiplayer into this ranking. This is purely story and single player gameplay. The library sucks ass. And if I were to replay this game, and knowing that I have to go through the library a second time, I would want to blow my brains out. I do not want to touch that mission with a 10-foot pole. That mission can burn in the lowest depths of hell. That is the worst fucking mission. It isn't that it's... It wasn't really difficult, but it was so goddamn repetitive and boring, and the enemies just kept coming, that it was like a fucking marathon, and it was trash. And then the mission to get Keys, Captain Keys, and whatnot, that one was also stupid. And I just wanted it to be done. There really wasn't, like, I mean, we learned some things, but we didn't. This is an introduction. And as an introduction, it is good. Which is why I think I'm going to land on a 6. Because while it does hold up well for a game from 2001, it is that typical story that you would see from this time period. And it does it all right. It doesn't really do anything new with its story, aside from Super Soldier, Master Chief, yeah, it's not bad. It's above average, but the library is what tanks it. The library and Keys, those two missions, really tank this game. Conceptually, awesome as fuck. Conceptually, I am interested, and I will be continuing on playing Halo. We will be playing the next game. Wait, what's the release order again? Halo release order. Halo 2, yeah. Halo 3, Halo Wars, ODST, Reach, and 4. Okay. So yeah, Halo 2 will be next. I won't be playing tomorrow, though. I won't be playing Halo. I won't be starting Halo 2 tomorrow night. I will start it up probably Tuesday. Tomorrow night, I'm going to go back. We're going to head back into Red Dead 2. Do a stream of that. Progress a little bit further into the story, because now Clay has gotten further into Chapter 4, so I can do more missions. We'll progress a bit into further into Red Dead 2, as also a bit of a palate cleanser. Relax, de-stress, get the library out of my fucking head. And then, Tuesday, start Halo 2 on Heroic difficulty. I will keep starting each of these games on Heroic difficulty. And then if they get to a point where I'm infuriated, I totally did. You're gonna buy Halo 2? Isn't it part of the isn't it part of the game stuff? Wait, you only can buy... I thought when you buy the Master Chief Collection, they all come with. Okay, I see. Okay. Oh no, that's fine then. You don't have to get me anything more stuff. You really don't. You've given me plenty of money. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't have money though right now. Yeah, we'll play Red Dead 2 tomorrow. And then maybe start another game. Not sure which. Halo 2. Okay. I don't know what to start then. I'll figure something out for Tuesday. But yeah, tomorrow night will be Red Dead 2. Let's see, is anyone... Clay, go live. Start root, tootin', and shootin', and pootin'. Hey, fuck no. I'm not... I uninstalled Elden Ring, and I'm not touching it again. I beat it, and that's all I need from it. I really dislike that game. Again, as I said when I reviewed the game after beating it, Laendell is like a 10 out of 10. That's where it's very Laendell and Liurnia have the story. They're very story dense. They front-loaded the game. And then once you're past Liurnia, there's no more fucking story. Until Volcano Manor, it gives you a bit. But the fucking mountaintops, the Halig Tree, the Caelid kinda, only when you got near Radahn. And then the fucking... What was that place called? The Altus Plateau. No fucking story. None. Fucking stupid as fuck. Anyways. Play, go live. You're still here. I'll give you like a couple minutes. Or until you tell me I'm not streaming tonight. And also, the enemies were repetitive as fuck for a game 60 plus hours long. Goddamn. Like, by the time I got to Liurnia, I'd already fought every type of mob. For a game that's supposed to have... That gameplay is not engaging enough for that kind of repetitive... It's just not for me. Not for me, but also I think it is bad design. It should have been it should not have been an open world game. It should have been more like Dark Souls 1, linear. And also according to a friend of mine, Wookie, he says that it's essentially the same story as other From Software games. You've never played DS1? No, but I've watched it. Just because I haven't played something doesn't mean I can't speak on it. And again, I'm saying it should have been designed like Dark Souls 1. Where it's linear. Just with better gameplay. Because I watched Clay play Dark Souls 1, the remaster or whatever, and goddamn, that looked awful. Looked like absolute trash to play. Yeah. I am not a From Software fan. Except for Sekiro. Sekiro is fantastic. And even though I am not skilled enough to play Sekiro, I will praise that game. Because it deserves it. Because it has a good story. And it actually has a story. A story you can follow. Armored Core Trite? Absolutely not. Nope. I don't like robots. I feel like my tastes are very clear and obvious. I am not a Gundam kind of guy. I would not enjoy Armored Core 6 at all. I can promise you that. Anyways, alright, I don't think Clay is going live, so I'm just going to end here. Yeah, this probably would have gone to normal stream length, but because I lowered the difficulty because I was just tired of the game, lowered it. And just wanted to get it over with. The story wasn't... I don't know. Just kind of tired of fighting the fucking flood. So, yeah. Man, I haven't ended its stream so early before in quite some time. It's been a while since we finished a game this early. Because I've been kind of replaying games the last like couple months. Anyways, yeah. Thank you all for hanging and chatting with me tonight. I'll be live tomorrow night. Red Dead 2. Progress further into Chapter 3. Maybe even finish Chapter 3. I think we'll be finishing Chapter 3. So yeah. Good night. Wah!